ready and I'm waiting with my fishing pole and bait. Dad comes in from the mill, the shift already made. We swiftly walk across the bridge, made of wooden planks and steel. The crosses are the river that flows down by the mill. Catfish are really biting, I can hear the whippoorwill song. Crickets and the bullfrogs, as they all harmonize along. And nothing could be better for a boy just 8 years old than fishing with his daddy in their secret fishing hole. The cool night air is smelling like the honeysuckle's bloom. I know the fish are biting soon, but we better head home soon. So we pull up and head for the bridge, made of wooden planks and steel. The crosses o'er the river that flows down by the mill. Sitting up in bed, tears streaming down my face, cause I realize I'm dreaming about another time and place. And tonight I'll take my son, who has just turned 8 years old, across that bridge made of wood and steel to our secret fishing hole. Cool night air is smelling like the honeysuckle's bloom. Said, oh, the fish are biting some, but we better head home soon. So we pull up and head for the bridge, made of wooden planks and steel. The crosses o'er the river that flows down by the mill.
Years have quickly disappeared, they faded into time. Tonight I'm going to take this little grandson of mine. He's a spitting image of his daddy when he was 8 years old. Crossed the bridge made of wood and steel to our secret fishing hole. The cool night air smelled like the honeysuckle's bloom. I said, I know the fish are biting some, but we better head home soon. So we pull up and head for the bridge, made of wooden planks and steel. The crosses o'er